It's three. Oh, hello, Woody. Buzz. Goofy. Donald. We're here in the Toy Story land. It's called the Toy Box. It's a giant toy store. And then if you go out this door, you go to Andy's neighborhood. We're going to be doing a little bit of training today. I want to get some levels up. I'm playing on proud mode, so I want to get some levels up. I'm level 16 currently. Donald, Goofy, Woody, and Buzz are all 17. I think I want to get to level 20 before I go to Corona, where Tangled is. I believe that's the name of it. Either way, this game is amazing. If you do not have it, you need to pick it up ASAP. Okay. So. Just making sure that we don't have any abilities I need to equip. Looks good. Sora can hold three keyblades at once. You'll see. Sora just leveled up. Oh, no, I want to get back in that. I don't want to jump out of that. There we go. I like this one a lot too. There we go. It's easy to plow through these guys. And they give pretty decent XP just to kill them from this mech suit. So, you want to avoid these guys when you're not in a suit. I mean, you can take them out, but it's kind of a pain. Oh, hello. See what I mean? So I'm going to go ahead and jump to a new suit. Now that they're all dead. So, it's an easy clear out in the first level. Should be another group of them in here.
Hang on. Go time.
Wasted the finish there, but I just wanted to see what it was. It's the first time I've seen the Toy Story Keyblade in use. Let's go. With this, I like to trap them in here and do multiple jumps. Let's see if I can get him to come in here. So you do the length of the run, and they get damage whenever they're in here, and the final splash here does a bunch of damage. Let's go. That is the Toy Story Keyblade. This is the regular Kingdom Key. It turns into second form which I think is super overpowered. And then the other one I use is the Storm one, or the Heroes one from Hercules. It's got good strength, but so does the, what's it called? The Toy Story one, so it's a pretty big toss up there. I love the background music too. I don't know if you can hear it. You got a friend in me. This is a mini game. I don't want to do it just yet.
Hey, thanks again for helping me get my friends home safe and sound.
That's the first, the second floor. We did the first floor first, and I think you can travel across this, yep. And we're gonna now hop onto the blue rail up to the third floor. So now I'm gonna use the kingdom key. I'll show you what it can do. Here we go. This is second form. Look at that combo you can do in second form. That's insane. And as you can see, I've only been to three levels so far. Well, four, three. Olympus, I have all the Mickey emblems. Twilight Town, I have them all. And Toy Box, I have them all. As far as treasures go, 32 out of 32 in Olympus, 10 out of 10 in Twilight Town, 29 out of 29 in the Toy Box. So I, so far, am on pace to 100% this game. And I will be 100%ing this game. So what I'm doing now is just building XP up for, let's go to the Dell House. I'm building XP up so that I can level up a couple times. Hit the teacups. Level up, the easier it will be to deal with guys, especially in proud mode, and hopefully they add a critical mode here. So we're gonna go in this place and then into the play place. There should be some enemies in here. Oh yeah, definitely. comes the final. See if I can get that air combo going. Oh, what a combo that was. Very good. Very, very, very good. Last spot we're gonna hit is right over there in the play place. Usually do the finish when I kill them all and just go ahead and skip through it. Just in case you guys were wondering, this is a Mickey emblem. You take a picture of this with your gummy phone. So if you guys are in the toy shop, there's one of your Mickey emblems. We're gonna go into here. There should be a lot of stuff to kill in here. Alright, time for the Hercules blade. Alright, I've had it. Oh my god, I missed it. I'll get it after this. I'm not even gonna do the spin for quite a bit on this one. Because there's so many guys. It's just beneficial to go ahead and do the rocket right off the bat to get all the AoE. Boom! This one turns into a shield. You see that? This is it. This is the finisher for this. Pegasus on the chariot. Or just a horse on a chariot. But you're casting down lightning as you go. Into a rocket. Sorry if you heard that dog bark. That's my dog. Which means I'll probably have to cut this video short. So, if you like this video, make sure you go ahead and hit like and subscribe. Hope to see you guys next time. See ya.